Ja.
I'll see what I can find.
Do these look like the cliffs from your vision?
Hmm.
I shall deal with this one. How may I help?
Huh?
I'm not going anywhere like this.
Steady does it.
Huh?
Yes.
Oh, oh.
Lava will be on seek.
I have them.
Of course.
Huh?
I'm here.
Let's see what lies this way.
Thank you.
How may I help?
Let's see what lies this way.
Then I'll follow. In these visions, I don't suppose you're getting a sense for who Persak is now. At least we're getting closer. Seems like we've made more progress together than I've made in a year. I was just a child when he died. I remember fleeting images, but that doesn't mean much now. I talked to everyone in Masuk before I left. I heard that he was a strong leader, a dependable builder, a caring grandfather, a wise elder, a generous neighbor, a cunning negotiator. The odd thing is, many in Masuk weren't much older than me when Persak passed. And yet everyone wanted to make sure he heard about something in particular. Our trade with the Amawa. Our successful hunts. Peace with neighboring villages. It just seems odd that so few of us remember him beyond the things he did for the village. Most of his family members, the ones who knew him, are in their twilight years now. And Persak was too busy to spend much time with his younger relatives. Perhaps you're right. Anyway, what about this Theos character you're searching for? Seems like he was someone important to you. What do you remember about him? Not a lot to go on, eh? Hopefully you can pick up a few more clues about him while we're running around. Thank you.
Hello.